Alright guys, welcome back to part 3 of Days Gone, and if you're new, make sure to go check out part 1 and 2. Also, the quality should be very much like top-notch part 3. The first two parts, I was kind of trash, so, you know, but everything's improved now, and without further ado, let's get right into it. Someone brought fresh meat. Alright, and we're back in the world of Days Gone. Man, I'm actually excited. Play like the first hour and I like stop, so I'm back to see what's going on here.
Yeah.
Man, I can't remember where I left off or like what's going on. So let's see about your bike. Let's see what's going on here. Some upgrades. Refuel, repair, customizing, upgrade. Your bike parts said encampment mechanics. Be pissed at me.
Whatever you say, Manny.
So you can get paint? You can get paint jobs? I don't got enough trust level. Oh, this is actually really dope. Okay, and let's see visual. I like wheels and stuff. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can't get any of this stuff yet. Performance. Yeah, I can't do anything yet.
But, okay, man.
So, I'm just leaving that alone. But I will take the bike.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
All right, drifting.
Rooster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
The way it controls is like crazy. Feels like really good.
It'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
Yes. I guess,
my man has third-degree burns.
I could use something for the pain.
Let's see here.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
I'm about to take this off.
Near a checkpoint, I gotta find some shit in the booth.
You gotta take your mad hits. Christ. These guys just don't die. I got 10%. Well, 5% now.
We're bound.
Please. Quick save at the bike. What am I even doing?
It's not gonna open.
I just feel like I'm just let loose. I don't know what's going on.
Good night.
You give him a nice little headshot.
Okay, here we go.
Bingo, here it is.
Here we go.
Can use this.
Over here hiding in the trash can. I'm not even trying to do that. Okay, oh yeah, here's okay.
Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start.
The generator's not even starting. I think I need gas. See where I can find some of that.
I gotta find some gas.
Fuel. Alright. Got the gas. Got the gas.
Needed this.
Alright, here we go. Filling that bad boy up.
That should be it.
And of course, there's gonna be more zombies coming. The freakers. Shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. Guess we're running today. Let me in.
Speakers. Where the hell are the speakers?
Close the door.
Sterile bandages, sterile right. Bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit?
Alright, here's bandages. We got ammo. Six. Thank last. Jesus. Make sure everything's all loaded up.
Yes, sterile bandages.
Just bandages.
Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello.
Neuro injectors can be found inside neuromobile medical units and neuro checkpoints. Use them to permanently increase your health, stamina, and focus.
What's this?
Oh.
Neuro tech.
Or neuro.
Some sort of a injector.
Bro, I want stamina. Like, what?
Where the hell not?
Come on now. Run longer.
Living through chemistry.
Let's see what else.
I can always use this.
We gotta take all this stuff.
Our unit is getting ready to pull out. Got word a few minutes ago. All the work we've been doing out here is a waste of time. Hundreds of infected.
Guns locker.
The people are swarming up the highway out of Farewell.
I already got the speakers off.
Checkpoints are all over run.
We're pulling out.
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay, we're gonna try to turn this stuff off and climb up here.
Should have plugged out with your friends.
There we go.
Shut the hell up.
Bro, it's attracting like. Oh, wait, this is the same three. Hold on. Come on now. Yo, these guys don't die. And my weapon broke. Just melee it out. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Hill, 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 hill. Bro, this is tough. Whew. There we go. Right in the face. I'm actually go back up there and get the ears. Alright, let's make sure I collect these. Wait, did I get it? I'm gonna just count that. That's fine. All right, let's get up out of here. All right, let's get the bike. All right, here we go. The way it controls feels really, really good. My phone's
Boozer,
over here making
noise. Damn it, answer me.
It's all in the background.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is
Sorry about that. God.
God damn right, it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns.
The way the motorcycle handles is actually like really... I'm not explaining it. You can feel like the heaviness in it. But let's help our boys up here with the third degree burns. Even though the last couple of episodes I said it was like a first degree. I feel like an idiot now, but. Make sure I'm good on everything. Okay, actually, let me use one of these. I have 5 bullets, 1 arrow. Alright, let's go. Check out, see what this guy has going on.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer! Hey!
Ah!
bathroom? Hurry. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, shit.
Shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
it. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it.
All right.
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Yo, his arm is actually fucked up pretty bad. Like, it looks terrible. I'm not even gonna cap. I'm over here getting all the XPs. Let's go ahead and get up out of here. Let's look at the map. See how big the map is. It's actually pretty freaking large. Oh, it even tells you how much like gas, like a travel would be. The fact that you have to actually get gas is ridiculous. Fast travel costs 43. Oh, it tells you. Okay. No, I think it tells you how much gas the fast travel would take from you. That's crazy. Let's look at the skills. I got a skill point. Kill small enemies after successfully escaping from a grapple. Some range. Focus shot. I'm gonna get the focus shot. Most definitely. Alright, R3 is the focus. Alright, cool. Wait a minute, what? Okay. Skill level's 2, so we should only have 1 skill point. See what the next story mission is. Oh, there's multiple storylines. Oh, this is kind of lit. And it shows you all the trophies right here. So I'm definitely going to get this game platinum, like no doubt in my mind. All right, let's continue. Let's get on our trusty bike. Let's try to be careful. There's the gate right here. All right, cool. Yeah, what do you guys think about the game so far? Like, I don't know. I'm kind of way behind. It's Sunday. I'm literally just an hour into the game. I know, like, the reviews, again, were not looking too hot at all, but I don't know. I really don't think it's that bad at all. But then again, I haven't really made it that far yet, so I guess we'll see what's popping. Get down. What am I doing? Let me get up out of here. I'm getting shot. Where are these guys at? Okay, let's get down over here. Oh, I see him. This guy's shooting at me like crazy. Ooh, nice little headshot. There we go. You are hit. Switch shoulders.
Got him.
Yeah. Come on. There we go. Let's see if we can get the headshot right here. Ooh, I want a rifle. I want that rifle. Oh my god. Shit. Yo, I don't even know how you can cover in this game. Ooh, hold on. Let's go. Yeah, I'm a sharpshooter for sure. There, we got a headshot. I just got all the bullets. More than you. Pistol. Where's the rifle at? Here we go.
I'll take that.
She has a whole AK.
Use this.
Got all the goodies. Alright, make sure I reload my pistol all up. 7 AK rounds, it's actually freaking terrible. But.
Gotcha.
Alright, here we go. Yeah, you're fraud. Come on now.
Sit still, you son of a bitch!
Shit. Get out of there. I just wanted to take his ammo. There we go.
Move.
Come on, open the. Oh, let me go back. Bro, I'm missing shots like crazy. Alright, one more. Sneak pass over here. Let's run this direction. I'm about to die.
This is the last of them. Jesus, Cope. How many men have you pissed off?
Let's heal. Yeah, I feel like I kind of suck so far. My gun, like, shooting in this game is actually, like, it's a lot of recoil to your shots. I just need to slow down how I'm playing. I'm gonna climb this. I'm gonna see what's up here real quick. Keep on trucking on. Oh yeah, my meds. I'm not really using a lot of Molotovs or anything, so I can't even craft a lot, but let's go back down now. Going down should be much faster. I guess not. I would only hope, would only think he just slide down, but he just climbs down. Bro, I just noticed people are hanging from this. Oh my god. Yo, what had its face? That's crazy.
All right, this has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it.
All right, the generator should be on. So just there we go. Turn the thing on.
There we go.
Drop it.
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
She's gonna dip out like that?
Jesus Christ.
Came out of nowhere. Didn't even have any bullets.
All right.
Trying to threaten me.
See if they got an underground bunker around.
This thing has more damage, though, so I want this. Of course, I have no rounds for it. Right, so
nothing like scrap.
Get all the scraps I can get.
Bunker, yes. Here it is.
Bunkers, bro. Watch all the loot, all the weapons be down here. Can only hope, right? Can only hope for all the loots and weapons. Alright, let's get more of the scrap.
What do we got?
Definitely need the baseball bat for sure.
Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
No starving patriots. 1500 XP. Copeland's trust for the camp. Oh yeah, it's looking real good out here. And I can craft spike bats.
Deke, you there?
Recipes, newly discovered crafts. New discovered and craftable recipes are shown in the survival wheel.
It's probably nothing. You sounded like Mike engines. Sleep. Riding somewhere on the mountain.
So where's my bat at then?
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see.
I'll be up here maybe. Bro, I had just climbed the radio tower. That's it. Alright, whatever. I wish I could just, like, take the time to sit down and, like, grasp everything. This game's freaking huge. Okay, that's the quick save right there. Sidearm, wait, fill ammo. For sure, it's just 57 cents. Alright. Let's climb up. That's it. Let's go ahead and climb to the top.
Hey, Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
These days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Doesn't matter what. Deacon out.
Jesus, what a climb.
All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about.
So we could, like, spy out and everything. I mean, personally,
we're right.
I would have shot her. I ain't taking no chances. She was pointing a gun at me, so. Shit, she could have shot. Heard something. Where are they? The best believe I would have shot. Like, what? No, one thought twice.
Boozer, gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just. I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Bro, I feel bad for Boozer's arm. I know
try
that shit
to
hurts.
Stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out.
I hope there's, like, clothes almost customization for the game. Changing clothes on, I like. Outfits and games and stuff, or get, like, customization. Anything customization wise, it's always a plus. Every time. Just finished another. It's looking good out here. Oh, I got a skill point. Let's get it. Fight in flight. Move and aim a ranged weapon with more precision. Yes, please. I stay missing shots. That definitely helped me out, like 100%. So the Z's is just like a save point. And I guess those, like, little camps you could, like, chillax in. But we're about to go on our bike. How much gas do I have? 59%? I'm pretty sure I can make it. I'd refill on gas later on, I hope. I should. And if I'm right, well, let me try to drift. Let's try to get our first drift. Oh, yeah, there we go. I don't know what's more of a threat, bro. I feel like, honestly, the freakers are the bigger threat.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. Restore your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value of St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
Now, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Bro, I feel like the bike is kind of slow, man. We could speed this thing up.
I heard gunshots.
I just freaking crashed. Let me just cut through here.
Something's
Oh my god, there's people here. Oh, I'm driving in the gunfight.
Find out when I get there. Dig it out.
Let's make sure I stay down. I'm gonna burn this dude.
Right. Instead of blowing the railroad track.
Oh yeah, you're a sad guy. Oh my god. Get off of me, get off of me, get off of me. Get off. Hit him with the bat, hit him with the bat, hit him with the bat, hit him with the bat. Bro, I'm about to die. I have literally 26% health. There we go. There we go. Let's stay on our toes right here. Stay on our toes.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Shotgun. I don't even know if I want that. Sawed off. Nah, I'm fine. I'm fine. I'll go with it. Wait, does it have bullets in it? It has bullets in it. I'll use this.
Lay into him.
Come on.
I need covering fire.
Come on. Lay a nigga down. Run around. Hit him with a shotty. Ooh. Where are you going? To the ground. Oh my god. Oh my god, my foot's actually stuck. But they're... Bruh, actually, I think the people might be more of a threat. All these shots. This is a hard... This is gonna be an impossible shot to land. Let's slide down here. There we go. I'm busting. I'm busting. Come on. There we go. Not very proud of my aim, but I'm managing. Yeah, yeah. Oh, shit's right. Bro, how many shots? This thing sucks.
That's the last of them.
I also have to learn how to get in the cover. Oh my. Please. Take the bat. No, no. It's not how. Oh, I don't got any shotgun shells. What? Bro. There we go. I'm over here dying to some wolves. Some BS. I'm out here getting all the XPs.
Use everything.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Oh, no, 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 no. This is trap.
Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Let's check everything. Nah.
Just rest up, Booze man.
Bro, my bike is a piece of shit.
As soon as your arm heals, you got that?
Yeah, I hear you.
Literally a piece of shit.
Good now.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery. See if I can find the stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Missouri. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
I'm wasting gas. I don't know where I'm going yet. Let me chillax. So let's go to the map. Okay, I definitely do not think I have enough gas to get up there. Like, at all.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's man? No.
Over here riding the bike all the way up to this mission. I might have to cut some of this travel time out.
Take care, Alvarez, I know. Deke, means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, loser. Just get some rest.
Now I have side missions. Let's check out one of the side encounters. Let's see what's...
This is Radio Free Oregon.
See what's going on.
The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country.
Track this guy.
Only to have the feds forget about him as soon as they were done with him.
Oh, I forgot the focus skill point for my gun. Wasn't even using it. Maybe I'll miss a lot less shots if I actually utilize that.
Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears.
Make sure. Let's keep trucking on through here.
To think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination.
Let's take this guy out silently.
Each other. The feds. Never promise that. You?
Sad guy. Oh, that's a you.
You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon.
Here too.
Believe the lies.
That's great. Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done? Oh, what the hell? Oh, it's worth checking out.
An AK? Nah, I want the sawed off. For sure. Make sure everything's good. Reload my gun.
Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and
make sure I'm collecting the ears. I'm over forgetting to get the ears.
Like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in. Drugged out of his mind. Shot the place up. Then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it. And he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet. Silver.
Okay. If I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive.
Let's switch to melee weapons.
Then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
Let's get back to the
I'm
bike.
Taken. I'll find them.
That thing's smoking. Alright, I'm gonna have to get some nitrous. Bro, how do you... Wait, there has to be a way you can repair the car real quick. Because this thing is not... No, this thing is not doing okay. Here, actually... Oh, I can. Okay, bet. Circle.
Let's see what I can do.
There we go. And then how do I put gas in? I need a gas tank. Okay. Trucking on.
Nests. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here.
Let me clear nest out. I'm gonna go through and do side stuff like off camera. I don't think I'm gonna do any side stuff on camera. Most of the side stuff I'm doing, just do it all off camera. Unless you want to see it. But then again, nobody's gonna be able to really answer that for me because I'm new to this.